to another episode of Star Stripes and Sprinkles, a baking show sponsored by the Eli Whitney Museum. I'm Hope, Hope Bless.
And I'm Will Doolin.
Last Sunday, Will said that his Sunday school teacher was being really mean and wouldn't let him or his fellow classmates speak. And he felt that this wasn't very democratic.
And so Hope said to me, do you even know what a democracy is?
And so today, we are going to explore this question together by baking a cake. But not just any cake, a triple layer chocolate cake with buttercream frosting to demonstrate how democracy works.
Buttercream frosting, my favorite. It's almost too good to be true. Where do we start?
Let's get our ingredients.
Okay, well, I know what chocolate cake is, but what's democracy anyways?
According to Merriam-Webster, a government in which the supreme power is vested in the people and practiced by them directly or indirectly through a system of representation usually involving periodically held free elections.
In English, please?
It's a government run by the people or representatives elected by them.
But I'm a person and I can't vote.
You're not 18 yet, silly goose.
But that's so far from now.
Well, in the meantime, we could bake a cake. Let's get started. Let's mix together our dry ingredients.
You mean like flour, sugar, and whatnot?
Yes, but in this case, you mean the Bill of Rights, the Constitution, and equal voting rights.
They're self-rising.
Can't forget about the peaceful transfer of power.
You mean the cocoa powder? You're gonna have to try it out of my cold, dead, tiny hands.
You spilled the peaceful transfer of power. Will, we've talked about sharing.
Sharing is caring. That's socialism.
Oh, God. And finally, a pinch of transparency. Now you start mixing that, and I'll start on the legs.
Hey, I want to beat the others.
In this case, you mean the rule of law.
You can beat the rule of law?
Well,
what did I say?
Whatever, let's get back to the cake. Next, we'll add responsiveness extract, softened representation, and a cup of free and fair elections. Now mix that up.
Looks like that's everything for the cake.
And now, we'll mix it all together. Make sure it isn't chunky.
This is tiring. Why do we have three whole tins?
Well, our cake has three layers, and so does our democracy. The three branches.
I thought democracy was a government, not a tree.
I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say that beyond the three branches, we'll find that government also needs strong roots.
I hate you.
Well, sue me. You can do that through the judicial branch. If you want to create a new law, you go to the legislative branch.
You mean Congress?
Exactly. And if you want to enact a law, you go to the executive branch.
Enacting sounds like fun. I want to be a president one day.
Well, first, let's bake this democracy. And while it's baking, we'll start on the buttercream.
This. I found it behind the compromise. Baking soda.
Oh no, we forgot the checks and balances.
Oh well, too late. Let's hope the equal voting rights are enough to make it rise.
Nothing sadder than a sunk democracy. Let's start on the buttercream frosting.
What do we need?
We need parts of democracy that cannot be written into law. The things that make democracy sweet. Elements of good governmental character. We'll start with extracted pluralism. Sovereign participation. A pinch of accountability.
That pinch.
And a whole lot of trust for flavor. No.
But wait, frosting's supposed to be sweet. We need sugar.
You mean compromise. Here you go.
Yes.
Sugar!
That is way too much compromise. You don't want to give up your ideals.
Will this compromise the frosting?
Well, yeah. The whole government is in danger of falling apart. The frosting is the cement that holds it all together.
Oops. Okay. What do we do now?
We pay for democracy!
I can't hear you!
We pay for democracy!
What?
Let's go for a walk.
I do what I want.
You're 8. You're not free, Will.
Right. It smells so good. Is it time to take the cakes out?
Well, the timer's going off, but first we gotta let it cool.
More waiting? But I want results now. We should have put in those checks and balances.
Can't amend it now. Good thing that Constitution can be amended.
You mean the baking powder?
I don't think you're getting it, Will. Maybe this was all a mistake.
But I want cake. You promised me cake.
Well, the cake didn't rise, and the frosting is falling apart.
Fine. I'll go to Carl's house. They'll share with me.
Oh, no. I think we failed democracy, and I've lost my will to live.
I haven't left yet.
I know.